Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it.
Your no is not my no. Does anybody really know what time it is? Everything used to measure time really measures space. Existence is bound up with time. To contemplate the latter is to add to the enigma of the first. Is time the cosmic matrix of existence, or is it generated by it? Does time stand still, or does it flow? If it is in a state of flux, what is its speed? And since we measure speed by the ratio of traveling distance to the periodic motion of the clock, how are we supposed to measure the velocity of time? By time itself? Neither past nor future could be changed. They could only be discovered. What then is time? If someone asks me, I know. If I wish to explain it to someone who asks, I know not. Nothing travels faster than light. With the possible exception of bad news, time is nature's way of keeping everything from happening at once.
Some kind of way out.